righteousness shall be filled.
Yes.
Shall be filled. It's a promise. It's a promise. About 3 or 4 weeks ago, I sat down to a computer and I started typing out, and this is uncommon for me to do. It's an old computer, bought in 2000, 14 years old. Don't use it. Don't use it. I don't use it. But there's still a printer that's hooked to it.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. The equipment is in good condition. It's just old.
Yeah.
It's unused.
Yeah.
It's unused. I sat down and typed a request to our pastor. And I said, Brother Zonneville, in due season, I don't want anything out of season.
Not out of season.
Oh, if it's not God, I don't want it.
No.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Did you know what? The hunger that was in my heart motivated my fingers to that printer and printed it and handed it to him. I never said another word to him. I don't know what he did with it, but did you know what? Our pastor knows how to open the book. Solomon said, there's a time and there's a season,
a season, and a
purpose for all everything. Do you know what's in my heart today? I hungered from the day I give you that printed paper. Never ask another question. But oh, in due season. Do you know what, brother? I've realized, and so have you, you've had the sprinkling of the season.
Yes.
My heart was crying out for. Teach us, Lord, how to overcome.
Yes.
Teach us, Lord, how to overcome. Oh, Lord, let us go through our veil.
Yes.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. This is a spiritual work. It's not a man's work. It's not a mechanical work. Oh, thank you, Jesus. But what I felt today, anything is possible with God. All things are possible with God in due season. And I feel it with all my heart. Brother and sister, I have felt the season of that request. Thank you, Lord. Opening the book, I've heard that message preached and taught for years. Even in some assemblies, they've got the tabernacle on the wall.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. That's wonderful as a type. But did you know what? It's not doing a thing on the wall until it hits this wall.
Amen.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. And we've been touched today in the season that we're requesting for.
Right.
How hungry are you today for righteousness?
Yes.
Righteousness.
Amen.
You know what righteousness will do? The Bible says, he that doeth righteousness is righteous.
Righteous.
Thank you, Lord. Did you know where perfection is? Through the veil.
Through the veil.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Good
thank you, Jesus. Well, glory. Yes. Glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, it's one thing to feel it, brother. It's wonderful to feel it. But it's even greater to understand it. Oh, to have an understanding. There has to be a touching of the carnal mind. The carnal mind's enmity against God. Did you know your natural mind is against God?
Yes, it is.
It's not subject to the law of God, and neither indeed can be. But oh, the sprinkling of that white blood.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. It's been a many days since I've heard, put away, put aside the red blood into the old covenant.
Yeah.
But oh, there's a white blood.
Yes.
Without, and this is in my heart so strong, without the spilling of blood, Jesus' blood, there's no remission of sin. Thank you, Lord. Well, glory. Thank you.